Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our Getting Started series. Today I'm going to show you how to share your screen on Google Meet. Start by going to meet.google.com. You can then start or join a meeting. You'll need to be logged into your Google account for this. Once in a meeting, click the Present Now button on the bottom right. You must choose if you want to share your entire screen, a window, or a tab. In this example, I'm going to share my entire screen. You can then select the screen, the window, or tab that you want to share, then click the Share button. You'll then see a message that you're presenting to everyone. Once you're finished, you can click the Stop Presenting button. Thank you for joining us for another video in our Getting Started series. Check out our website education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.